success is failure. The first step to success is failure.
Share my experience happening in my life. It is a crucial thing, everyone thinks there is a placement. In the final year, we got a placement from different companies. Also, the very first company is the biggest company. It is a high paying company in our college. So we thought like we should place with the company so that we can be better in our life. So we all struggled a lot, even we conquered a college for around a week for preparing the company. And also, even we got many distractions, but we prepared well for that company and went for the placement the final day. And we wrote our written test. But after writing our written test, we are very confident that we will clear. And we went with a very formal dress. Getting the result, and also there are few folks who came with casual dress. And at last, it is like we got rejected by that panel, and we thought like we are not fit for that company, and we came back. And yeah, for 1 week, we felt a lot and thought like we won't do it again, and we can't get a company which is before us. So again, we came to know that the company, we thought like the company is not worth for us. So we started to prepare again. So by seeing the failure and seeing the negative things what we have done, then at last the very next company all based in the company and got a good question. So wherever you begin, the failure